The Diamondbacks looking to earn the split of their four-game set against the Cardinals. Ruby De La Rosa on the hill, looking good in the first. Strikes out Matt Carpenter, then down goes Stephen Piscotty. Bottom half of the second, still scoreless. A man on for Chris Herrmann, who goes down and gets one off Michael Wacha. A two-run blast, second of the year, 2-0 Diamondbacks. In the fourth, looking to add to it. Brandon Drury does it in a big way. A rocket to left, his third of the season. The Diamondbacks out in front, 3-0. That would be plenty for De La Rosa. Cruising in the sixth, strikes out Matt Holliday. Then in the seventh, down goes Matt Adams. 10 strikeouts, a new career high for De La Rosa. Bottom nine, still 3-0, two men on. Brad Ziegler gets Yadier Molina to ground into the double play. Then Matt Adams flies out to right to end it. Ziegler gets his fifth save as the Diamondbacks plank the Cardinals 3-0, earning a split of the series. De La Rosa gets his third win, tossing seven scoreless frames. Brandon Drury finishes with two hits and two runs scored. Up next, Arizona hosts the Rockies, and the Cards welcome the Nationals.